quick. You guys go to the check-in at this table right here. You're gonna get your bracelet. Just tell them your name.
Last name?
Yeah. All right, fellas, you going in over there like they said, check in with your bracelet? Fellas, please make sure you finish.
There's always that saying there's lines, big lines in the NBA combines. So this is the perfect time to see who's lying and who's lying big. There's a lot of observation.
It's very important because you get to see all the players on the same stage.
There's a lot of chatter, so to speak, before you get here. But once you get to Chicago, the discussions become a lot more real.
You get to measure them up against other guys that maybe they're going to be going against. It's a great opportunity for coaches, especially, to get caught up with some of these players because we don't get to see as many games as the scouts do throughout the year.
This is very important. As head coaches go, you know, it's good to get an opportunity to get around these guys a little bit.
Go, 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 go!
We don't get to follow them during the year, so it gives us the ability to be able to talk to them and watch them a little bit.
It's been really crazy. You know, it was hard to leave school. You know, I've been working hard ever since I declared. I just wanted to see what I had today, and did pretty good.
This is just the first hint for them of what it's going to be like when they move upstairs next year against even better and more proficient players. So it's a very interesting time to see how they adjust.
I think before you'll have butterflies. As soon as you start playing, usually that goes away. So you just got to go out there and perform to the best of your ability and play basketball. You know, that's what you've been doing your whole life. It's what you want to be doing for your living, and that's why you're here.
Left light, you go left. Right light, you go right.
All the agility stuff has a lot to do with basketball. You know, it gives a chance, you know, for guys to showcase their change of, you know, direction and, you know, their speed and their quickness. You know, this stuff takes technique and, you know, a good focus and mindset.
Drive, 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 drive.
We're not necessarily looking for a guy to set the world on fire here for these 2 days. Just show a very good attitude, be competitive, be in shape. That's appealing. You know, that guy's been working. He can fight through fatigue.
Obviously, talent's important, but also finding a personality and a piece that you feel can help your team.
How much you weigh?
75.
Dang, y'all lifting more than yourself.
They're great guys. I have a lot of fun being around them. I've met a lot of them just being in the college basketball world. You know, it's been fun, but when you get on the floor, obviously, you're trying to get a spot, and you want to beat them. That's exactly what everybody's thinking. That's their mentality, but as soon as you get off the floor, you know, you're best friends.
That was in Chicago for the NBA pre-draft combine. See you down the road.
Good job. Hard work on three. One, two, three.
Hard work.